We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
A king has no friends. Only followers. And foe.
A new chapter of my life has begun.
As prince, I spent my days drinking, clowning.
Now I find myself a king.
Choose your steps wisely, dear brother. They have their own kingdoms behind their eyes.
I need men around me I can trust.
You are my friend.
I will come with you.
Now you will be watched over by an altogether different king.
France is taunting us.
They were my father's enemies, not mine.
The screams of your men shall lull me to sleep at night.
You will not topple this King Henry V of England you so underestimate.
Are you ready for what awaits us?
War is bloody and soulless.
This is hope pieces forged.
Do you feel a sense of achievement?
Surrender to me! King of England.
Are you scared?
On me!
Already I can feel the weight of this crown I wear.
Number 4.
I have decided that you will be the new lord of 10,000 years.
In a place rich with tradition. A man bound by honor faced a nation's greatest turmoil. Winner of 9 Academy Awards, including Best Picture of the Year. The Last Emperor. Witness this epic masterpiece available in widescreen video cassette and DVD the way it was intended to be seen.
10,000 years!
Number 3.
Of you to let me out of jail.
It's only for the holidays.
Warm and rosy time. The hot wine steams, the yule log roars, and we're the fat that's in the fire.
I'll never let you loose. You led too many civil wars against me.
And I damn near won the last one.
Does she still want you to be king?
You're not as friendly as we used to be.
If I'm supposed to make a fuss and kiss her hairy cheek, I won't.
Henry, I can't be your mistress if I'm married to your son.
Why can't you? Johnny wouldn't mind.
Now I've only one desire left, to see you king.
The only thing you want to see is father's vitals on the bed of letters. You don't care who wins, as long as Henry loses, you do anything.
Now hear me, boy. I am a king. I am no man's boy.
A king? Because I put your ass on purple cushions!
What if I were king? It's your game, Jeff.
I won't trade off Alice or the Aquitaine to that walking posture! No, I can tell! Why wouldn't that? I'm not- knife! He's got a knife!
Of course he has a knife. He always has a knife. We all have knives. It's 1183 and we're barbarians. I have a confession.
Yeah?
I don't much like our children.
Number 2.
The eye of the enemy is moving. The end has come.
Every day Frodo moves closer to Mordor. How do we know Frodo is alive?
What does your heart tell you?
Come, Master. Come to Smeagol.
This is your test. Every path you have trod through wilderness, through war, has led to this road.
The enemy will never let Aragorn come to the throne of Gondor.
It is time. Give him the sword of the king.
Become who you were born to be.
The precious sleepy eyes.
He means to murder us!
Never! I'm not sending him away.
Come to me.
The board is set. The pieces are moving.
He is here.
Number 1.
My husband is, well, he's required to speak publicly.
I have received
Perhaps he should change jobs.
And what of my husband with a king? My husband has seen everyone.
Insert them into your mouth. Enunciate.
He hasn't seen me. I can cure your husband, but I need total trust. What was your earliest memory?
I'm not here to discuss personal matters.
Well, why are you here then?
Because I bloody well stammer!
But do you know any jokes?
Timing isn't my strong suit.
Your methods were unorthodox and controversial.
Up comes your royal highness.
It's actually quite good fun.
Yes. Art thou afeared?
It's your peculiar.
I take that as a compliment.
War with Germany will come. And we will need a king whom we can all stand behind.
He's afraid of his own shadow.
The nation believes that when I speak for them. But I can't speak.
You could do it. You needn't be governed by fear.
It would be like Mad King George the Stammer. Get up! You can't sit there! Get up!
Why not? It's a chair.
That
That is St. Edward's chair.
People have carved their names on
it. Listen to me! Listen to me!
Why should I waste my time listening to
you? Because I have a voice!
Yes, you do.
Your greatest test is yet to come.
What's he say?
I don't know, but he seems to be saying it rather well.
Your first wartime speech.
Broadcast to the nation and the world.
This great time of crisis.
However this turns out, I don't know how to thank you.
Bertie, you're the bravest man I know.
I intend to be a very good queen.
To a very great king. Forget everything else and just say it to me.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.